And viewers, just after the results came out of the NEET, the controversy has erupted far, and among this is the demand to conduct a re-examination. Several protests have broken out, but now the focus is that a big admission has come in from none other than but Union Education Minister Dharmendra Pradhan. Dharmendra Pradhan in his recent address has said that there is a need for reforms and improvement in the National Testing Agency which conducted the examinations. He also admitted that there were some irregularities that came out at two places. First, why the grace marks were awarded, and the second irregularity that the Union Education Minister has highlighted is that there was grace marks awarded due to loss of time for some candidates. Now, those grace marks have been scrapped, but the re-examination demand continues. Meanwhile, the opposition blames BJP for the NEET mess and demands a Supreme Court-appointed official and a probe to be conducted in the irregularities, as they say that BJP is to be blamed for the NEET mess. Meanwhile, protests have been taking place in several parts of the country. We have seen how students have come out on the streets to demand the loss of time should not be a reason for the grace marks, as well as parents are demanding that transparency should be brought in the examination.
मैं छात्रों को और अभिभावकों को आश्वस्त करता हूं, उसको भी सरकार बड़े गंभीरता के साथ लिया है. वो जानकारी हमको मिली है, हम वो सारा विषय को एक निर्णायक स्थिति तक ले जाएंगे. उसमें कोई भी बड़े अधिकारी हो, एनटीए की कितने भी बड़े दायित्वधारी हो, अगर वो उन गुनहगार पाए जाएंगे उनको भी छोड़ा नहीं जाएगा. और एनटीए में बहुत सुधार की आवश्यकता है. कुछ विषय एनटीए एक स्वायत्त संस्था था, लेकिन एनटीए की बारे में सुधारने की बहुत आवश्यकता है. सरकार उसके ऊपर भी चिंता कर रही है, लेकिन मैं फिर आश्वस्त करता हूं, किसी को कोई भी गुनहगार को छोड़ा नहीं जाएगा, उनको कठोर से कठोर दंड मिलेगा.